Hello guys! I'm Nicole Dely and right now we are in Paris and I'm showing around some places that I love. This is the Wall of Love. Amo, je t'aime, ich liebe dich. If you want to go here, you just have to take the metro Abbas. It's the second line. So let's go. There is a big concert in Montmartre right now. I'm going to show you around a little bit. So follow me.
Je passerai deux journées avec elle, quoi qu'il en soit.
Down, you will find plenty of little restaurants, and here there was open the first bistro because here there were Russian Kazakhs in a big hurry, and they were saying "быстро, быстро, быстро." In Russian, it means quickly, quickly. So the French didn't understand, so they called these restaurants bistro, and there you can take things very quickly. By the way, not that far away from here, there is a Salvador Dali museum that I definitely recommend to visit. As you can see here, this is Espace Salvador Dali. And in this area you can find the museum of Salvador Dali. Right here that I recommend you to go and to visit. And yeah, in this district, de Montmartre, there are always a lot of young people, creative people, artists, writers, and it's a great place to go out. Still.